How you doing, everybody? I'm Paul with Off-Leash Canine here in San Diego. Today we're here with Zoe. Zoe, say hi. I guess not. She was brought to me by her parents for a 2-week boarding train. What they're wanting from this boarding train is basic obedience. She's a breed that can get large and strong. So as she gets older, they want to make sure she has the foundation at an early age so that she can be more acclimated to everything and know what manners she needs to have in order to be out in public as well as inside the house. Some of the concerns they have is the fact that she is a little timid when it comes to new people. So we're going to expose her to a lot more people than she's accustomed to. As well as it's very important for them to get her to be better crate trained as far as going into the crate, not how she acts within it, more going into it. So we're going to work on that and make sure that she knows that the crate is her happy place. It's her little den for her to go to. So right now we're going to see where she's at so we can gauge what we have to do throughout the 2 weeks. And that you, as the viewer, can see on the video her progression from the beginning to the end. Zoe, come! Come! Zoe, come! Zoe, come! 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 Zoe, come! Sit! Good girl! Good girl, Zoe, down! 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 Break! So, as you can see, she wasn't too good on the recall, just stared at me blankly. She just needs more practice with that. She knows sit, but did she go down with my command, or did she just felt like going down to sit? And she doesn't know down. So as you see, she's a good dog, very mellow, but she needs to learn the foundation. So stay tuned.
And watch her progression to the 2-week program. Thank you.